And Chief Abimbola Aboderin has congratulated Governor Babajide Sanwo-olu on his re-election as the Chief Executive Officer of Lagos State, describing his victory as well-earned and well-deserved. In a statement by the Public Enlightenment Forum on Democracy and Voter Education, as well as the Psychology, charged Governor Sanwo-olu to see his return for another 4 years as a golden opportunity to further develop the state and the welfare of its people under his watch.